10. Hello everyone. Today I'm going to be recording live a couple ranked games that I'm going to be playing today. And I'm hoping to get to Silver 3. Oh. Oh, come on, Caitlyn. Come on, Caitlyn. Can you... Okay. Well, that wasn't a good start. But I'm hoping to get to Silver 3. Maybe today, if I'm lucky, if I go on a winning streak, but if not, then probably tomorrow. This game is going to be Karma Caitlyn versus Thresh Lucian. I think we'll be fine this lane, as long as she doesn't get caught by any more hooks. But I haven't played this lane before. I'm fairly new to support still, but I think we should be fine. Lucian isn't going to be good early, I don't think. Unless we just, like, stand around and let him hit us, which shouldn't really be happening. Other than that, the game is fairly even in terms of champion picks. The only thing I'm worried about is Tryndamere. I'm worried that he's just going to split push all game and win. Because that happens in this elo. But yeah, other than that, this game should be an easy win, actually. Currently, I'm 6-1, I think, after placements, so I'm feeling pretty good, actually. But we'll see how this lane goes. That's fine. It's not fine, but it's fine. We should hit level 2 first. They have graves, so we have to be careful about that. They hit level 2 first because Caitlyn stopped pushing, I think. They're getting pretty aggressive, actually. Wow, that's pretty big disrespect. It was really cocky of him to dash to the side there. Graves is top. It's important to communicate, but like I don't want to spend my whole time typing. But they shouldn't be getting any CS here. Kind of sucks that the wave is pushing towards them, but... That was pretty good. I don't really think I should be warding right now, since we saw Graves top and there's no way he's nearby, but... Wow, that's a shame too. Yeah, that really sucks. They aren't gonna get me, but that was just like a damn shame. But yeah. God, that sucks. She really shouldn't have been there. Like, she was really cocky too. I think that happens a lot in the elo. People just disrespect the hell out of each other. She's behind in CS now too. If she catches this wave, no, she should be fine actually. No, Elise, please. Can you not, Elise? Gonna pop a potion early. Yeah, this should be kill. This should be a kill. Come on. Come on. Come on, Elise. Holy moly. It should be easy too if she just follows the blast cone. Yeah. I'm gonna shield myself. They almost turned that around, but that was pretty good. Okay, so that wasn't very bad, actually. Caitlyn didn't get a kill, which sucks, but Elise is 4-0. Holy crap. She should carry this game. Tryndamere's winning top, obviously, because it's a Tryndamere. And she acknowledges her mistake. If Elise can just camp top, we should be good, actually. And not let Tryndamere get a free win. Like a free lead. Again, that's pretty cocky by Caitlyn. All he had to do was check the bush and they would have gotten a kill. We're behind in CS, but... it is pushing, actually. There's a control ward there, but I can't get it. I'm gonna control ward to make sure I'm not seen. That was pretty good. I'm gonna... That was close. Okay. That's hyper aggressive. So that's pretty good if Flex doesn't have TP up and she's almost out of mana. She's gonna have to back or be really pressured. I should be warding, actually. I know Graves is bottom. I could not mess that up. That actually makes me really worried because I saw Graves come bottom, so I'm gonna need to wait until they're out of lane. Could do it now, actually, but no, it's too risky. I don't want to die from it. Caitlyn's really far behind in CS, that's like awful actually. So every lane is losing aside from jungle. Jungle's doing good, and mid's ahead too actually. It's kind of risky to do this, especially since they have it warded. I really think we could fight that. If I didn't get chucked down so hard. I don't think that's a losing fight for us. Like, if people could just commit to the fight. I had ult up, that's why I wasn't worried. Oh, that's a damn shame too, no one finished it. I didn't Q, that was my bad too. I hesitated on the Q for no reason. At least we get Thresh. Yeah, I exhausted too, that was bad. They need to stop being afraid for no reason. Just kill him. There you go. Okay, so I don't have anything. She needed like one more second. That was bad by me again, but oh well, it worked out. This Elise is gonna carry us really, really hard. She kind of waited a while to shove the wave. I don't think she was there the whole time. This Elise is doing good, so I don't really want to piss her off, but... she doesn't really know when she should be pushing waves. Graves is top again. So we don't really need to play passive here. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna have to flash. They don't actually get the last hit on me. I think since they're focusing me so hard, I should be alt W'ing instead of alt shielding. Yeah, this should be easy. I'm actually gonna move over here just in case Graves randomly shows up so I don't get instantly bursted. We're doing pretty good. Whenever people like start fights like that, I try to break it up by blaming myself. It tends to work out, actually. Even though, yeah, Elise should have smited better, for sure. Like, especially with Lux there. I think she panicked with Lux's E. It's actually gonna get that tower, that's good. Mid's good, top's fine. Top is, wow, no damage. So Poppy's doing okay against that Tryndamere, actually. Aside from that early kill. Oh, rises. Surprise me if he doesn't die. He didn't, which is okay. I should be able to get this, no problem. Wow, that ulti miss. That's really cocky by her. Although she almost got it, surprisingly. I kind of want to fight this, but it may just be me being overconfident. Actually, no. You aren't going to go in there? Come on. I didn't have ult. I definitely played that wrong. I'm gonna have to look back at the replay. That's cocky. There's no way he gets out of that alive. Yeah, even with heal. I didn't know Lux was still up. But that's what I mean. Everyone in this elo is cocky as hell. I don't know what that Lucian was doing. This Elise is just going off. Holy moly. 11-0 and still has more CS than Graves. Normally they'll have less CS from all the kills. Like they're busy being active on the map. But that's insane. Meanwhile, Caitlyn is 30 CS behind. I should actually be doing something here instead of wasting my time, like clearing vision at drag. Maybe we'll actually get it this time. What was it anyway? A mountain? Okay. So it's actually a pretty good dragon for them to steal. Their Bachung somewhere. Poppy doesn't have. Oh, she didn't take TP. Okay, that's different. I don't know. Maybe you. No, you don't take it against Tryndamere. I'd say that's bad. Like, I think that's just wrong. You aren't gonna kill the Tryndamere even with Ignite? Oh, this Graves is pissed off. That's good. Good for us, anyway. Yeah. I thought Caitlyn was gonna get caught there, but apparently not. Hey, there you go. Got the assist because of the shield. That flash, though. I haven't actually been timing summoners. Like, I've been typing it in chat, but I haven't been paying attention to it. It's something I need to work on. Should be fine to just get inhib here. With Graves top. I need to do that really quick. And, well. So I was typing there, which was really cocky of me. But I also... I ult shielded again. Which is really bad. I think. Shield gives, what, 130? 20% of my health would have been over 200. Yeah. That's another thing that I'm gonna have to look at the replay. But I think... So not level 9, damn. I think if I ult W'd someone, like Thresh, and then I shielded myself, that would have been like 300 extra health. Would have been, yeah, 250 extra health, something like that, which would have made the difference. Just gonna make sure they don't get any more kills. You don't wanna go there, Poppy. Thank you. Nice Q, I guess. I'm not gonna have time to take that. I actually don't know where I should be right now. Everyone's just going down mid. This is pushing back to us. Just letting people know, like, specifically why someone needs to go bottom. Please, someone bottom. I'm just gonna BM. I actually didn't mean to take that kill. I just didn't want him to get away. Even though that's kind of a BS reason, but anyway. Ryze finally went down there, which is good. I mean, I could have gone down there and gotten it, and no one would have noticed, probably, but... Wow, I can't believe I broke the chain there. That's bad. I didn't use ult. Elise is gonna get out fine. I actually just want to run away here, I think. we got one tower entrant. Although I blew exhaust for, I don't know, I think it's debatable. With Caitlyn coming up, I don't think I needed to. But Ryze is getting bottom, which is really good. Wave management. It's amazing how useful that is. I'm level 9. There we go. Poppy's doing pretty good too. I don't know if she saw trend. Or she just doesn't care. I think Ryze wins that actually. I don't think Graves can do anything. Looks like I was right. He took no damage actually. Just gonna blast cone over. She should be able to E over, yeah. So only like two things really went wrong with this game so far. I think it's pretty clear that it's gonna be an easy win unless we throw. We died early bottom, which definitely was pretty bad and shouldn't have happened. And then I think that was a bit of panic on her part, actually. I don't think she needed to do that. But yeah, we died bottom, and then I messed up a couple times. Or it felt like I messed up. Mechanically. This Elise is doing a lot of work, though. He shouldn't have ult. But I didn't. Oh. I ult shielded there because I didn't want to get poked out and have to base. It would be pretty stupid. Surprised there's not a ward here. Someone should clear top or proxy it. They need to do something. Poppy is okay, good. Yeah, no one's letting Trin split push, which is making the game really, really easy. I think we are getting carried pretty hard by Elise, but oh, there's a ward there. Oh, no, there isn't. I was looking on the map, I didn't see him. I keep W-ing too early, too. Yeah, I was gonna exhaust, but I don't need to. Oh, okay. That was really BM by me. I didn't need to do that either. I panic flashed. I could have just alt-W'd. Yeah, we can do this. I think it's risky, but I don't think they're actually going to pursue it. Yeah, I don't think they have any idea that it's even happening. I am going to alt-W Baron, though, for health. This Strandomir is only, like, contributing to his problem. Same with Graves. Talking shit. Really does make it an easy game. Top is pushing. Yeah, with cannon, definitely pushing. Bottom's pushing too, so every lane is pushing. We just need to fight. We should be able to just sort of win 5v5. Although this is 3, so we need to be careful here. I'm going to save my ult. Elise is coming. I think she needs... It's hard to be coherent during a team fight. It really is. But I was saving my ult shield for a situation like that, where I could get everyone. And we just end here. There's only two left. 1, 2, and 13. That was actually a pretty good game. 13-0-3 Elise definitely helped, but no one did any really bad plays. Like, I wasn't watching mid very much, but I think he played fine. It's really good, actually. So I should be at 50 LP now. So that means two more wins and promos to S3. Hello, everyone. This is the second game of ranked that I'm playing today. It's a very similar bot lane. Karma MF again to Jhin and that person queued wrong, and Thresh. Should be pretty easy to win this game. Maokai against Tryndamere, that should be no problem. Graves against Xin Zhao. He took Warlords, or Fervor, I mean. So it should be fine early on. Katarina versus LeBlanc. I don't know how that lane is supposed to go, but I know Katarina was like scared shitless. And bot lane should be pretty good, I think. I think we out harass pretty easily. Should be a pretty fun and easy game. And I checked my LP after last game, and yes, I was at 50, which means two more games and I am in promos. Hopefully one more game after this. So let's see how this goes. Thought I was gonna miss that Q there, actually. That would have been sad. If they're in this bush, I'm just dead, but good thing they weren't. That would suck. So they're really late to land. Okay. I was like, what the hell is Thresh doing? I don't know why they were so late. I don't know if they messed up the leash or something. That can happen in this elo. Which means we should actually, like, try to hit two first. She should have been shoving the wave this whole time, but people don't tend to do that. When I did my previous VOD review, or my first VOD review, actually, someone pointed out that I should be taking something to push the wave, level 1, and I completely understand why, but I don't think that really applies to this elo, because people just complain that I'm hitting the minions, like that still happens, and they don't understand the concept of getting level 2 first, or at least most people don't. That was really good. They're just gonna dick on this Tryndamere the whole game. Oh, that's unlucky. Yeah, that's really unlucky. That sucks. Oh, that's unlucky too, really. Wow. Okay, so he's gonna be really dangerous this game, and I think it's gonna, like, the entire game is gonna be based on whether or not people die to him. We really shouldn't be. Katarina, I'm kinda worried about. She seemed pretty nervous, actually. We're level 3. We should be aggro here. I can't believe that missed. I'm pretty bad. He's pretty bad too, so that's fine. I'm just gonna shield him. I should have let that pop. That was my bad. You need to be careful. Holy crap. Yeah, risky as hell. Okay. I'm gonna exhaust. I think we can take this, actually. If she wants to take an extra shot at him. Like, I don't know what she was doing there. I think she gets this. Oh my god. I think she canceled the auto. That was pretty awful. I have to take blame for that because I kept going in. He got both kills too and 11 CS ahead. That's really, really bad. Oh, I might have just threw the game. Katarina solo killed LeBlanc. So never mind. I think she solo killed. Maybe it wasn't a solo kill. But she's ahead, so that's fine. We just need to not die bottom now. It's like the main thing. That was really bad though. He's got Dirk, yeah. That's Dirk and boots? I mean, okay, it's not that bad. Like, if she had even CS, she could have gotten Dirk. Pretty sure. Which is kind of a shame. No reason to not try and zone him there. So if Katarina can just go off this game, then we're fine. All I need to do is focus on surviving the lane, which should be easy. At least until Jhin hits 6, which he's pretty close to doing actually. We are under-leveled compared to Jhin, which is pretty bad. Is he 6 or is 5? 5. So Thresh is 5 now. Yeah, that makes the lane pretty hard. We can't really afford to push up because Xin's around. He's right there. No. You don't want to do that. So that's really bad. I need to RW. I couldn't even W. Right, so I'm trying to think. It feels like the game is set up to where we're just gonna throw the game. I honestly think that we just need to, like, that was really bad on my part because I wasn't looking at the map and seeing that LB was missing. And even if she wasn't, we would have gotten killed by Xin. He could have turned super easy. He should get that. Yeah, okay. One for one with Graves getting the kill. I actually think that's pretty good. Because I think later on, Tryndamere can't dive Mao. And Graves getting fed is obviously ideal. So... Katarina got the kill there. Can Shumpo? No, I think Maokai TP is pretty shit there. Probably wasn't going to use it for anything like actually useful, but still, I think that's pretty crap. She needs to not get pulled right now. That's what needs to happen. So we're only like 15 CS behind, but it's being 2 kills behind that makes it hard. She just needs to make it so they can't freeze, which they can't right now. Yeah, they can't. We have to be content with letting the wave push. What she can't do is just go forward. She can't go forward to try and CS. Thresh will hook her and she'll just die. Even if she doesn't die, then Jhin will just ult. She really shouldn't be autoing the wave. That's pretty stupid, but... So they keep... Oh, Xin just got a free kill. That's not good. Jhin shouldn't be able to die Maokai, I don't think. I would be very, very surprised. Okay, they're back. I think Maokai will die actually right now. Unless ult isn't up. Maybe ult isn't up. I think we're just kind of going for the whole cat and then win strategy. Okay, so he flashed. Is that gonna happen? No, he needs a shump go out. It's not gonna happen. Okay, so that was a bad ult. Cat didn't get a kill. That's pretty bad. I don't know what else I could have gone done there. I guess if I moved forward faster, I could have exhausted actually. Could have exhausted sooner. And I could have preemptively flashed Thresh and we would have gotten him with the root. Actually worried about losing this game now. I think Sight Stone's a pretty big priority. Yeah. I'm surprised they didn't have River warded. Means they're being pretty cocky, I think. Graves shouldn't really be there. That's pretty cocky too, unless he knows Xin is up here. Which I guess he does, but okay. No wonder Katarina's winning that lane super hard. I'm gonna do this since he's being cocky as hell. Good thing he's... I'm gonna exhaustion here. Now I know that he doesn't have flash. So that was cocky by me. That should be a cleanup for Katarina. This is a triple kill, jeez. That should be another kill for him though. Oh, come on. Yeah, they got that easy. I don't know why Xen would fall off. I kind of think that's BS. Normally I tend to agree with that stuff, but I actually don't think he knows what he's talking about. I'm trying to think, but Xen is attack speed based. And doesn't he do percent health damage? Well, I guess with Blade of the Rune King he would, but yeah, I don't know. I definitely think against their team, Katarina is much better. So I think we're fine, but yeah, I don't know. It's pretty shaky. If they keep being super overconfident and cocky, like Thresh just running through our jungle, then we should still be able to win. We can't make anything happen. Okay, so they're doing dragon. Or they're going to. They're not going to. Okay. We need to not be here, actually. Don't. Yeah. They're actually so far ahead that they can just, like, do whatever they want. Go wherever they want. Tryndamere ulted, apparently. They are starting drag. So I know they have this warded. I'm gonna try not to get hooked. Wow, that was almost a kill. That was a failed flash. You need to back up now. MF, please. Actually. I'm just being a little bitch. There's LB. You can't do that. There's actually LB just right there. They should be able to get Tryndamere here. Oh, that ult. No, he didn't ult. He's just being Tryndamere, actually. Oh, they should get this. They don't, actually. That's really bad. I'm mostly worried about them just like being negative and not being able to come back from this game, which shouldn't actually be that difficult. They must have warded here. Yeah, so they backed off. Jhin's 40 CS ahead, that's insane. And he's going back to buy now. They're gonna have to make some really stupid mistakes for us to win this. Blanc doesn't have that worded. Someone needs to go top before Tryndamere just keeps split pushing. Oh, that's a shame. Okay. Well, with that exhaust, she should get out, I think. I'm just gonna RE. If she was in range, that would have worked out better, but. Oh no, that was a misplay for me again. I should have flash shielded, I think. That's funny. That's legit just funny. If he gets the auto, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. That was pretty bad. Really like to win this game actually, but I'm starting to doubt that that's possible. Swift is probably better right now. I think I need Frost Queen. That's pretty risky since there. I don't know where he is. He's there. What a surprise. They do get the kill. Cat dies in return. And then MF is dead. You don't want to be there actually, Graves. You think you do, but you don't. Trust. Graves is now dead, so yeah. I think people have tilted a little bit and they're making pretty bad decisions. Like Maokai trying to defend 1v5. Like it's Maokai, but come on. You should be backing up, man. Come on, you're fine. Oh, that's what a shame. I did get the shield on him. Now he's mad that I took that when he really shouldn't be. I I shouldn't have gotten it, but I don't think it's like the biggest problem in the game right now. Xen's still alive, so I have to be careful. Yeah, they're both right there. We can collapse. We can easily collapse. Okay, I got him. I need to back up now. Obi's there. Right there. That speed up should get him. LB died. Or Graves died. It's pretty bad. MF is dead too. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Yeah, I think this game is a loss. I don't really know what I could have done. I mean, obviously losing lane to Jhin, giving over the double kill is pretty bad. Because if we were ahead, it would have been a lot easier to deal with Xen and keep the team from like hitting each other. Redemption, I guess. I don't really know what to build. MF is 0-6, and that's partly because of her bad decision making, but I'm 1-4. I caused a lot of those deaths. I don't think we can contest that really, because if I walk up here, I just die. I'm gonna do it anyway, even though it might be a little stupid. So I get the ward, but you don't want to fight, actually. I promise you. Oh my god. I don't know if I can do anything. Okay, should be fine actually. Maybe not. Yeah, he's fine. Okay. As I only everyone's a hero. You don't want to be there. Again. He thinks he does, but he doesn't. I'm gonna die before I can E. Well, that's not true. If I did it before I got hooked, I would have been fine actually. He's trying to 1v5 like a normal Maokai, but we're really far behind, so there's no follow-up. I'm gonna vote no, but I don't think we can win. Yeah, someone needs to care about Trend. I'm not pinging for Trend, which is definitely really bad of me. Holy crap, he's fed. I shouldn't have died there, but... So it's pretty bad, actually. Like, this whole game. I think if me and MF won top and didn't lose early on, it could have easily been a different game. Like, every other lane lost. Like, top lost and jungle got crapped on. But it didn't feel like... Like, no one went, like, in 15-0. I mean, Xen is pretty close, and so is Jhin. But Jhin's our fault. I think I just need more practice with support in general and the bot lane matchups. I didn't realize that Thresh was actually so ridiculously strong. Katarina? Wow, almost. Okay, almost. Almost popped off there. We only got one though, which is still pretty bad. Okay, I'm dead. I'm playing like pretty stupidly now. I don't think we can win though. Despite that, yeah. I hate when people talk shit in silver. Because we're all silver and, like, we're silver for a reason. If we were good, we wouldn't be in silver, obviously. Can't really do anything back then. At least he realizes what the fuck is going on. I wonder if they defa. There's nothing we can do, obviously. I think I just need to... know the matchups better. And know when to 2v2 and when not to 2v2. Yeah, they FF'd. So that sucks. I don't know how much LP I'll lose. My last loss was when I was at 0 LP. But I think that's it for ranked today. At least the last that I'm gonna record. I think I'm actually just going to have to, like, suck it up and play more ranked and not worry about losing games just to learn the matchups. Because you don't really get super serious games in normals, obviously. But, yeah, I think that's going to be it for today. I don't know how I'm going to edit this. I doubt I'm just going to leave both, like, raw. But, if you guys see any mistakes, feel free to point them out. I'll probably VOD review both games anyway, but... yeah, I'm trying to get to Silver 3. Hopefully I can do that in a couple days. Anyway, thanks for watching.